It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere